salt. And I won't lie to you, this place is so chaotic, you guys. At rush hour, this place is something else. Look at me. Oh my goodness. So I'm just showing you the vegetable market here in Mali at rush hour. Oh my goodness, the place is so chaotic. The Malian traffic is different. So this is how first place is at rush hour. God, I hope I'll get to go home. So I just bring you here to show you how this place looks at rush hour. This is the vegetable market here in Bamako. It is called the central market as well. And yeah, food. This is rush hour. Mali is full of food. Rush hour here is something else, you guys.
Sir, mujhe unhone kaha sir. Koi pura gire bla.
Food. Wow, so anytime you want to buy fruits in this market, it's better to come in the evening. Wow, just look at that. We have food everywhere. Oh my goodness. The market is so chaotic. Wow. I've never seen this before. So as you can see, like I told you, food is very cheap in Mali. Right now, when you see the prices they are mentioning for the food, oh my goodness, you'd be surprised. Me, I can't speak French. So that is why, Ade, you see me? I'm just quiet and I don't cook. I would have bought some. But look, food. In Mali, food is so cheap. Look at that.
I'm not feeling it.